Why are you pretty thing here?
Why?
You have an image problem. You need to think about your brand. How you want the world to see you. How you want Mr. World to see you. Tasked with asking a few questions, you hang a black man from a tree. You've got your transmission and your live wire, but your circuit's dead.
He was fucking with me. I told him not to fuck with me.
Take a look at you, beating up the wrong guy. You're a good kid, just not good with people you don't know. Apologize.
Please pass on my sincerest apologies to Mr. World.
Mr. World doesn't want your apology. He would, however, like to re-gift your apology to Wednesday and his man Shadow Moon.
Are you fucking with me right now?
Mr. World expects your apology to be every bit as authentic as if you were apologizing to him directly.
He's letting the old fuck get away with it.
There is a terror in knowing what Mr. World is about. Wednesday was suffocating. The spark was smoldering. And then you came along, putting out fire with gasoline.
Wednesday's collecting monsters, fucking Pokemon. He's recruiting.
Martyrdom is a popular recruitment tool. And now we have to pluck the fuse out of the fucker before the whole thing blows up in our faces. Apologize.
You're delusional if you think he's letting go of whatever it is he's holding on to with a little apology from me. That is one mass fucking delusion.
Mass delusions are as old as I am. I was there when the Martians invaded in 1938. What a panic. Powerful panic. Now there are starmen waiting in the sky. They believed it was true, and it was.
Not everyone believed.
Not everyone had to. Just enough. That's all Mr. Wednesday needs. Just enough. Maybe just one.